only 24 hours post games. The boys are stiff and sore. So the aim of today is not to push too much stress in the body, just get the moving, get the moving to range of movement, nice and gentle. And the pool just helps with that. It's a low impact and there's no stress in their joints.
And lots of fun as well.
Bit of crack, that's the thing, is keep the boys buoyant. Everything can't be serious all the time. Pool's a bit of fun, so they're still moving, they're getting true range of movement in the body. We're getting the muscles working again at a lower level. You know, it's a bit of fun, but it's still going to move, and that's the whole key to it, really.